The Energy at home to take on the Canton Charge. Iowa dropped the last three to fall to second in the East. Tyrell Biggs looking for some outside action. Post this long two, and he's to 10 points early in the second. Charge up by three. A few minutes later, an alert Mike Afivra intercepts the ball at midcourt. Energy take advantage of the outnumbered defense, and Ben Strong gets the two with his finger roll. Closing moments of the first half, Iowa's Patrick Ewing Jr. sneaks inside with the jam. Charge go into halftime 47-44, though. Into the fourth now, Charge down by three. TJ Campbell drives to the basket, block shot. He's there for his own rebound, though, capitalizes on the second effort. And about a minute later, Iowa down by two. Nick Murphy, with no good looks, decides to post up. He drains the bucket. Tied game. And in the closing minutes, Iowa starts to run away with more clutch offense. This time, Afivra makes some magic just outside the paint. And the Energy close out the fourth quarter 96-86. Iowa will host Canton two more times this month.